In my last video with Shredder, I tested if raw eggs are possible to break with Shredder. And in today's video, I want to see what happens to ping pong balls if I put them through Shredder. Okay, I'm gonna put them all in here. There you go. Whoa. That's not easy. I have to help them with my stick. There you go. I'm gonna put the package too. Check this out. So in today's video, I want to check if ping pong balls